Yeah, I don't know about this new Netflix movie, Cuties. Oh, I'm gonna get into cuties. I got some things to say about cuties, and it's anything but cute. Before I go any further, though, guys, if you enjoy my daily content I provide for here on YouTube, I encourage you help support my ministry on Patreon. You could do so for as little as $5 a month at patreon.com/conservativetruth. The link in the description will get you access to all my bonus content, where I talk a lot more about sensitive information. Get around the YouTube censors. You get the alerts and notifications for anything that posts to the platform. Unlike YouTube, you're not going to get all the alerts, so you got to check my channel on a regular basis so you don't miss anything. And trust me, you've missed a ton of content. So when you get done watching this video, just browse back to see what it is that you have missed. Now, please like this video, share it, hit the bell, subscribe, and I wear the glasses because I'm blind. Now, I'm going to talk about this movie, Cuties. I saw this story. And I was planning on talking about this already, and I want to give a shout out to Kayla. She is one of the loyal subs here at the channel. She was talking to me about this. She wanted me to talk about it. I was gonna do it anyway. So here you go, Kayla. I got some stuff to say about this. Look, this movie is pure trash. This is this French film, okay? It's won an award already at Sundance. It's coming out on Netflix on September the 9th. Here's what really got them in trouble. Now, as if the movie isn't bad enough, the promotional artwork that Netflix released for this movie featured these young girls, 11-year-old girls. The movie centered around an 11-year-old girl named Amy. So on the poster, they got these young girls that are twerking, everything like that. All kinds of backlash pours into Netflix on this, saying that they're exploiting these girls, which they are. They're trying to use them, use their bodies and whatever. These aren't even teenagers. These are young girls. This is trash. This should not even be on the platform at all. But it's being celebrated. Now, because the backlash was so intense after this artwork was released, Netflix has come out actually just today, a couple of hours ago, and they have issued an apology for the offensive artwork that they released on the film. Now, they said that it wasn't their intention to hurt anybody's feelings by this or to make anybody uncomfortable, and they have now since changed that artwork for the movie. No, they're not going to pull the movie. They're not going to not release it on September the 9th. No, they just changed the artwork. Now, if you want to read the full statement from Netflix that they said on the promotional artwork, I'll put a link in the description. You guys can check it out. But getting back to the movie itself, the Cuties movie, again, this centers on this 11-year-old girl named Amy. She's from a Senegalese family who's very conservative in their views. So what does she have to do? Well, of course, she has to break away from that nasty, that dirty conservative family, because they're just so wrong. They're so evil, those conservatives. We can't live a lifestyle like a conservative would live. No. So what does Amy do? Well, she seeks out and she joins this twerking dance troupe. That's right, with these young girls, as I mentioned, that are using their bodies and exploiting themselves. And she's teaching these girls in this film that, look, this is what we can do and we can get away with this, and this is gonna give us, bring us attention. And you guys know the drill, okay? I gotta be careful with certain words that I say on here, otherwise they're gonna kick me off this platform. But I think you get the idea of what this is promoting. The other critics that have Rotten Tomatoes, by the way, which says it all, the word rotten, 82% favorability they're rating this film. 82% says it does a tremendous job of exploring all of these options for these girls and all of this great stuff. It's just being heralded as a very heroic film. Right, it's anything but that. It is rotten. It is rotten to the core. You notice anytime a Christian movie comes out, Rotten Tomatoes or any of these other places will rate it like, give it like a dud, or it'll be like the lowest percentage possible. Then you have a movie like this that exposes these young girls, and it's has one of the highest ratings that you've ever seen. It's just funny to me. But it's the way the world is right now. Immorality is what's running the show. Evil is good. Good is evil. Just like what the Bible said. So let me just say this in closing. If you have kids that have seen this promotional work for Cuties, especially preteens that want to watch this when it comes out, don't let them. Do not let them watch this film, Cuties. I know there's groups out there right now that are trying to put a stop to this so it doesn't even get released. I don't know if that's going to work or not. I mean, they can try. We'll see. But let's also not forget that Netflix is the same platform that put out that controversial film about Jesus having a boyfriend. Okay, so even with all the backlash, that still stayed up on the platform. But don't let them watch this film if it does come out, because it's trash. It's going to corrupt and pollute the minds of young girls, and we don't need that in society right now. I'll put more information on this, guys, down below in the description. Thank you so much for watching. I really do appreciate it. I'll be back with more. You guys take care. Please be safe out there. God bless each and every single one of you, and I'll talk with you soon.